We have a problem.
Reddington told me you two had a falling out.
We did. Over our problem. Our secret, yours and mine.
He can't know who turned him in.
He won't stop looking.
So? He looks. It's a puzzle he can't solve, so what?
Rüdiger.
Maxwell Rüdiger, what about him?
He was in New York the day you turned in Raymond.
So?
I've set an appointment for him to meet with Raymond.
Rüdiger's a friend.
Maybe, maybe not.
You think he'd do something to Rüdiger?
To set an example? For anyone who knows the identity of the person who turned him in to come forward.
Is that what you're gonna do? Come forward?
I'm coming forward to you. You must tell him, Elizabeth, because if you don't, I will.
Rüdiger?
An appointment has been set.
Excellent. A silver lining at the end of a grimly overcast day. I was wrong about Anna McMahon. We're no closer to identifying her plot than we were yesterday. But Rüdiger, I have a good feeling about him.
Has the meeting been set with Rüdiger?
For lunch.
And you think you'll kill him just to set an example?
I won't say he will, but I can't be sure he won't. Unless he knows your truth.
Elizabeth! Sorry. I didn't hear you come in. I'm listening to a podcast. There are these episodic audio recordings.
I'm familiar with the concept of a podcast. Everyone is. No one listens to them on audio cassette. Your lunch with Rüdiger. You should cancel it.
Why would I do that?
Because you're going to ask him if he turned you into the police. I did.
The homeless woman who called in the anonymous tip, you said you showed her a photo of Elizabeth. You said she didn't recognize her.
She didn't. But she did recognize a photo of Jennifer.
I asked him not to say anything. It's not his fault. It's mine.
No, it's mine. I knew it was you as soon as I found out you were looking for Dr. Kohler's nurse.
You knew that.
One day I'm captured, the next you're looking for someone who knows I was once someone else. I knew that wasn't a coincidence, but I let my hopes convince me that you'd never betray me like that, that neither of you would.
If I'd known what was gonna happen.
That they'd put me on trial, sentence me to death,
yes.
That surprised you?
No. The only thing I knew is you aren't who you say you are.
And you think you deserve to know the truth.
I do.
You're entitled to that.
Yes.
That entitlement justified risking my life.
I thought it justified anything, yes. But I don't anymore.
And why is that?
Because you almost died. Because I came face to face with losing you. I realized that I don't care about who you were. I care for who you are, and that's the only thing that matters. You have to believe me.